Mi phone number, mi fon yo de
mi fon na ma
mi fon
mbe mi fon yo de
mi fon
mi fon na ma
mi fon
mbe mi fon da de
mi fon yo de
deke mi fon do ma
mi fon
ya ba pa ma to
o fon
ya sro ku de via de ma
o fon yo de
mi fon na ma
mi fon
mbe mi fon yo de
mi fon
mi fon na ma
mi fon
mbe mi fon da de
mi fon yo de
Au fond, la sœur de ma
au fond,
la cam mi fond de ma
mi fond,
la barbe me tombe
au fond,
la sœur de viol de ma
au fond,
ah, mi fond de ma
mi fond,
ben mi fond de ma
mi fond,
mi fond de ma
mi fond,
ben mi fond de ma
mi fond,
ah, mi fond de ma
mi fond,
ben mi fond de ma
mi fond,
mi fond de ma
mi fond,
ben mi fond de ma
mi fond.
Sroku de via de ma
au fond de
mi fon na ma
mi fon
mbe mi fon yo de a
mi fon
mi fon na ma
mi fon
mbe mi fon da de a
mi fon de
Sroku de viol de ma
au fond de
la cam mi fond de ma
mi fond
la barbe me tombe
au fond
sroku de viol de ma
au fond de
ah mi fond de ma
mi fond
mbe mi fond yo de
mi fond de
mi fond na ma
mi fond
mbe mi fond da de
mi fond de
ah mi fond de ma
mi fond
mbe mi fond yo de
mi fond de
mi fond na ma
mi fond
mbe mi fond da de
mi fond de
ah mi fond na ma
mi fond
mi fon yo de a
mi fon mere
mi fon na o ma ma
mi fon
mbe mi fon da gbe ya
mi fon mere
la fonche on le ma o ben come
ago nyasela o ago na mi mi fon na ma enye ma o shi love ya moto job dac 98.3 fm your voice your music your station mi ato wo mi fon ma wo ta makaraji ba agba mi afala ma li sesie agbonu agak agba nya joda akplangba gagba atotoga abadanya fofati tachiana miko telephone mi ayo mi asron mi afa hian vio mi afa valiawo mi ajilawo mi aviwo pakple mi afa katowo ba hododi oshua gavadohi mina mi awoda ka mina mi asanya ke jojo gagba ta namba ya olaba mi ayo na mi ba yo yo mi a yenye 773-942-7167. Alo mi atia ye tune in. Na mi a download tune in appa. Alo mi a ida tunein.com. Na mi a search WGAC FM. Alo na mi ba yo semile phone jiha. Mi atan yomile 563-999-3221. Don't touch that dial. We'll be right back.
Na 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 98.3 FM.
Fianami. Macajo mi catami fonue, and your toby horror drinte and Magalasia, Macplan of Vino. Mabala mi Tominiana, Egbenia Jura, Ajora Sha Jura, Mievana Miagbo with the Hododio show. Fifila Fia Chicago Miller, Chicago Mimian Cossum Tree. Fifila Fia for Gany, Minty Blaton, Vondra, Egba Weda Locke Vie, Mapella Weda near 63 degrees, a Yaku for Mamiagbo Fiagoji. Agba mi ekukura gana mi ba mi nya ba vagba program enye ya gaka agba mi ekukura gana mi ba mi ya fugba doga vie because na mi ekwe a amadro rela mi adomi amadro ya ko nyanyu ara ve kwa mi po nu a mi po ba enu a ma mi agbo chiga fi ara reko mi akwe ve na mi akata mi asan ko kwa kula nya igblo mu la e ma fa gbadun ma ni polo nyan ku ma po me e ba nya ki agbo mo la ha madujo abale ami ento mi nya na nya nyuere la shi o cover chicago do am ko mi ha mi le pla love ye mi bo mi akwero mi ha mi agbo na alo nya mi ha mi apo nya etutu e ba gara to mo na mira mi ento mi nya ba ablo chi do am mi la fi ya na 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 jokpata obo na ro gara na na jokpata ko bo na ro gara na igaro fara mi on to mi nya ba western union ko mi yina na mi cho western union na na honu apa ke mi gara ke me nkori
manigram
ha na ya honu apa ava nya competition o mo va dadam ko mi ba na nu ava o ba ka mi kwa o ba o de ha galian kwa nya ka
vigo
mi on to mi nya na nu apa ka mi a na mi va ro gara o ga charge na mi gabubu mi ga kokpa na renchi gaka Mauta agba mi eplo amadura na va mi agbo a mi eplo fe ba o va de na nu ma ko fia mi ye nu o madagol a ko fia mi nya ba iha ko aparavi api o kovia ba apan kwanya wave aba apan kwanya wave
huvuashi
aha na huvuashi gaka ma shi ko huvuga na lana na mohi
na huvuashi ko
na ba wave ba na yu amade la blochina bo chale wave me wave kwa amang togo masaga ta miaba madre anala miagbogba abere wave agomanami gaka lo choda gomanami ye ale nyo hemi sagoma la fie nya ba wave lo cho na do nya na
abe do your manana amadran to na gbleva nya
e ye nto blogger gaka amara ma vie wave inya la ba garo fa gado da fa ba moda kaji na
mobile
money transfer gaka ha na drida ya ma igara afiara ka na mobile money transfer o phone ji kwa atencha khwela tigo pakla
MTN.
MTN ji ta afia miro fia mi kukuda gan ba mi koga kogara e vugba mana mi aba madroa na adanya mana milo
Nyasala and your mouse love here. WGAC 98.3 FM, your voice, your music, your station. And young we call me cock bonnevena me. Yavula lem yak bofia. Afi o vafia mi blene ba Nama Drugo. Come it hogar program at you. Tabe Bobo Druga, Yag Baja Druga, Mokwavo Mokwavo Rashive, Akpa Blag egba toto ga abe danye pe feti da chi ene Stefan na fo a
eh
eh Stefan be fo nwi ta Stefan marokuku anyaki no kove na me. You're going to talk to us about Wave, right, Stefan?
That's right. That's right. But
can you tell the Hododio listeners what Wave is all about?
Sure. First, thanks a lot for having me. I wish I could do this in A-Wave, but that's really all I got. It's just A.
That's okay.
So Wave is a money transfer app. You download it onto your smartphone. And you, if you live in the U.S., the U.K., or Canada, you can send money to Ghana. But how it works is you download the app, you register it, which just takes a couple minutes, and part of that is you link your debit card securely through the app. What it allows you to do is send money direct to mobile money in Ghana. So when you press send on your Wave app, 30 seconds later, the person in Ghana, you just put in their name and phone number. They receive the money on MTN or Tigo mobile money, so they'll get a text. One from Wave, another text from either MTN or Tigo telling them that the money is on their phone in Ghana. And then to get cash, all they have to do is go to any MTN or Tigo agent and they can get cash. But I think people might be familiar with that way of delivering money, and now mobile money is really popular in Ghana. The thing that is unique about Wave is just that we don't charge any fees for transfer. So that means that whether you send $1, whether you send $3,000, which is the maximum you can send in a day, there's no fees for transferring. And so I think we'll get into how is that possible and really how people can use Wave to save a lot of time and money when they send money back home.
Mr. Stefan Bede, Oba Nana Lee, Oyanaba app, no downloaded those or cell phone IGA, Kacho Fima Day. Na ate adoga da o lonlon tokla ameyola Ghana gaka aga ate ahwele MTN na lo Tigo ye na download apa mi promo code da kogan venamide na ameya mi gadom da ogapo $5 aloma na ma is be done
na na matutu enya tapo matro ekwe bana zuba na na kogadoda no vi ochofia ya pa a gajogo le gogbo no hohom le miashi na ba gavi amiro da ha ke gana ba do ga togbo ko bo etozu ga mama mi pore ta na zuba nu ya mi de dem fia mi fia manya ba amako vivi fe mi gbono na mi mi le kuku de na mi bana mi anto mi akpo e bana na zuba le do gara no view na zuba le do $100 no view ko bo gavachi $90 na nya hono ne dogora ma Lese gomera.
$10
ma la ko fle agbenlima. Adakple fetri de chintonto na de vio adu. Lese gomera. Ta na zuba $10 ma na zuba le na le amoma agoloma yi ikebe wa va wonto goloma na na ko dakple amakple de na de vio adu. Ye wa no lobolobu yare manyua. Over a noon and a half, let me a cafu, echo Jimmy Miller. Ta waver, me quack bon enemy, wake mioya, me chomyaruk with them, ekeber, me mak bon midi, over a noon and new echo Jimmy Miller. Me matak bon midi, I caught the miantomia gomoqua, acho, I see at the tamabo, oh, novinia, oh, macamo, very good. Not alone of you are, oh, more than no more.
Not a thing.
Then we can a new no noir. Yo banada gama. Taya un yugana mia chan le fiakwa. Mijiba nag bada a gaman mia chanlo. Ta a wave ma ma danlia eko domila. Bena mia se goma nemi ba nemi download dea mia po vida lama. Ikebana zba $1 de kai mi do da miha mi $1 ma ton po galaji zreka zreka. Miti blavo mugbo kovo gale mi agbo ta manye mu ike ni ngoji dogbo na mareko ta mieji igana mi sister love
to mi hodo de na da da soa
abale mi onto mi sanya na nuye yo nyava mi ha mi agbo ko mi ha mi sagoma ko mi mi akwe na mi ha lo fifi la fi amaro mi apon ma adogbo na mi kan afi mi ayiji Linda Chugbefia, Rita Samako, Angela Digby, Nyantonya Sistema, Evelyn Adra, Uham Miakatami Miakomlo, Ayekonami, Hola Oklu, Mieda Miedog Banamiba, Paklemida, Banamikatamba, Miakomlo, Fifle Fia Migaji, Stefan. I have a question for you.
Sure.
So, if it comes to the Wave app, what is the maximum amount that can be sent?
Yeah, so when you first sign up for Wave, the maximum you can send right away is $1,000 per day,
mm-hmm.
$3,000 per month.
Okay.
But it's really easy to raise your limits. You can just submit a photo of your government-issued ID, which could be a driver's license from U.S., U.K., or Canada, or a passport from any country.
Okay.
And right away, we'll raise your limits to $3,000 per day, or actually, it's $2,999 per day, $12,000 that you can send in a month. So cool. You start out at $1,000 per day, $3,000 per month. It's easy to raise your limits to $3,000 per day that you can send,
okay.
$12,000 per month.
Okay.
The real limitation is actually on the mobile money side.
Mm-hmm.
So Wave is it's totally separate from the mobile money companies, MTN and Tigo, but we partner with them.
Okay.
But the maximum that one mobile money wallet can hold at one time is 10,000 CDs,
okay.
which is about $2,200. And so if you want to keep sending the money, they have to keep taking money out of their account so that there's room.
Okay.
And then the only other limit that the mobile money has, mm-hmm. and this is true, it's kind of like the ATM withdrawal limit in the U.S. So if you go to your bank right now and you say, I want to withdraw $10,000 at the ATM.
That's impossible.
You obviously won't be able to. And so they have a similar limit in Ghana. Mm-hmm. Where per day you can withdraw up to 2,000 CDs.
Okay.
Which is about $500. But if people know that they're going to need to withdraw a lot of money each day,
mm-hmm.
They can go to an MTN or to the Tigo office with just documentation about why they need to withdraw more. And I know that it's possible to raise that daily withdrawal limit as well as increase the size of the wallet.
Okay.
So, but with Wave, you can pretty much send as much as you want to.
Okay, that's awesome.
Yeah.
As of now, we have people who watch us from Belgium, from Japan, Canada, from all over the world. Which countries have you covered so far that you can wave from? If someone lives in Japan, in Belgium, can they also wave from those countries?
So, unfortunately, not yet. But we're working on adding a lot of countries soon, especially European, like the whole European Union. You should be able to send from the EU soon. But for right now, you can send from anywhere in the world, but your account has to be linked to a US debit card, a UK debit card, or a Canadian debit card. So, but soon you should be able to send from anywhere in the EU as well, in the European Union.
I see.
Okay, Stefan. I'm also concerned. How much money can you collect in Ghana? Like, I know there are safety issues arising when you have to take a large amount of money in our countries.
Sure.
I also believe you saying we can only take a certain amount in a day. I think it's also safe for them over there too, because then if they're robbed, they're not taking all your money. You can still go back and get the rest, right? Another day.
Yeah.
Right? So I also want to ask, nobody can send me money from Ghana then? Like a rich person wants to send me money from Ghana? Is that possible?
You have a lot of people sending you money from Ghana?
Maybe.
Yeah. So right now it's only one way.
It's only one way.
The reason is Wave relies on having a good mobile money system to send into.
Mm-hmm.
And Africa is far, far ahead of the rest of the world for mobile money.
Okay.
There's really pioneering
it.
That's true. The US, there's no, or the UK or Canada, there's no good mobile money system for you to be able to receive it.
Exactly.
So for right now, it's just from the US, UK, and Canada to Ghana, and then three countries in East Africa, Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania.
So are those the countries you have reached so far?
Those are the countries we've reached so far. But very soon, we are launching Nigeria. So if you have Nigerian friends, or if you're Nigerian, please stay tuned. The same service that's made us so popular in East Africa and now that's blowing up in Ghana, very soon will be also in Nigeria.
Nyasala, who did you show? I'm Micho WGAC 98.3 FM. Your voice, your music, your station. Miafo have viada na mifia miana yevoa no dida mevio no nuchi viada. Mi poli domni. Enya okata obogblon fia. Ma makarajiba miakata mi gomasem. Na abe mi have anyada mijiba your beer. Miate an yue le 773-942-7167. Enya de shade kele miashia mia abie. Afo senyo mi ojom. Helena kweli mi ojom. Afo blom akblomada mi ojom. Runs for Jisam. We are waiting for you to get online. We'll be right back. Don't touch the dial.
Lyrics and rhyme. Sisi manga chonu si jada jinya so many times. Please have a seat in my niko na miya senya nya. Mpanya nya I hate her them. Manya de kakwi in my prime. Nyonu jale makwante nya 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 to qualify. Hase makwante chiko mabupa chi 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 was mine. Eba na woyo leba chanti mama kwanju malapa chi. Mpanya neba wati wanya krim ya doko. Oh 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 ye alo. Nyama kwanjo no ma wadro wo joyi na ma ye wo to. Mpanya neba upa nu jo jena moko nu da cha mubay alo. Eta pa chichi ya wo dolo ba de manya ma dongo. Mi do ba miya do sepul pop ma ma. Jawo by 11, chi 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 go down ya VC wo la chi wo with 7. Asi makwe ma buba ma ubu dola wo nya to heaven. Cha cha ta wo nya le I love you but my love ma patu. Dem mo ku ko na ta na ma se wo ni ya na se pa. Ha bula nya kwa nya kono do mi apa ta ta. Le nya ta pa ma ma buba de ma tra tra. Mama forgive and forget. No seeker, I chant it and I'm the life and the wreck. You might blow up for the rough for effect, it's off for effect, move up for effect. The don't you wait a yoga, we want a pogger, we want a dogger. Get out a scene, young cookly coma, what the thing? You two, but you me back up. Ma, you got a problem. Yet, ma, you go my back up. Ma, you're not giving me no sound. Over the two, got some pull up, we got no beat, a bad rapper. No, you the shadow, I deep up, but you're queen of work, but E, Adam Hammer, crabbing. And you're not never tabana, my dear. New money. I saw a new full of hammer. God, let me actually tabana. You're zombie.
Who are mad? sortie de mon école. Voilà, arrive à la maison. J'ouvre la chambre et suis mon lit. C'est qui je vois là?
Je vois Rihanna.
Elle soit sortie de mon école. Voilà, arrive à la maison. J'ouvre la chambre et suis mon lit. C'est qui je vois là? Tout n'est déconnuré.
Pour la poubette.
Tant mieux déconnuré.
Pour la poubette.
Nous connaît en roi.
Pour la poubette.
On a pas nos blessés.
Pour la poubette.
Déconnuré.
Pour la poubette.
Let's go.
Pour la poubette.
Faut pas m'embêter.
Pour la poubette.
Sinon je vais te bêter.
Pour la poubette.
La puberté récemment, j'ai fêté ma 17e année. Papa m'a dit happy birthday. Maman m'a dit tu as grandi mon bébé. So gawa mère mon nom a tenté. N'a pas toré à mon nom a bandé. Surtout, n'est pas roboté. M'reve n'a bené pas non à pe côté. Et n'a pas coucou kabire. Chichinga vire. Zialo, y'a le spaghetti mouillé. Bien mouillé, mouillé. La puberté. Qui fia m'do liberté. La puberté, la mère tique la manya ma pété.
Don't you mind it, oh. My baby, oh. I'll never let you go. Yeah, I'm a better. You are my baby, oh. My baby, oh.
Ton est déconnuré.
Pour la poubette.
Ton est déconnuré.
Pour la poubette.
Nous connaît en roi.
Pour la poubette.
On a pas nos blessés.
Pour la poubette.
Déconnuré.
Pour la poubette.
Let's go.
Pour la poubette.
Faut pas m'embêter.
Pour la poubette.
Sinon je vais te bêter.
Pour la poubette.
Aligné mes qu'un foyer aligné mes aligné mes fils qu'un doigt aligné mes aligné mes aligné mes mon école, voilà arrive à la maison, j'ouvre la chambre et suis mon lit, c'est qui je vois là,
je vois Rihanna,
elle soit sortie de mon école, voilà arrive à la maison, j'ouvre la chambre et suis mon lit, c'est qui je vois là, ton est déconnuré,
pour la poubette,
ton est déconnuré,
pour la poubette,
nous collé en roi,
pour la poubette,
on a pas nos blessés,
pour la poubette,
déconnuré,
pour la poubette,
let's go,
pour la poubette,
faut pas m'embêter,
pour la poubette,
sinon je vais te bêter.
Gavad sogbere emuano le fia en sale ke mianta menyana horo de shu alaji en mimo to trogle mianwo e bo ake mi church jo ple haviare na mi ba miano afoden le maji le yiyama en sale ke mianta menyana horo de shu alaji egbe a weda nyapo en mo gbono a nyema ga black pa chako sale ke mo blana na have ever done al studio. Fia weather le 62 degrees le ayi yama mi le fia vivi apo ganyi miti blatonvo anyi ke akpota miti vano apo gaseke huru de shaleji wa ke mi le miama amayo va mi le enyamo mi le enyamo kumple ikebe miamo mi chote fovovo sale ke mi anto mi jesi ni ana mo nyaha mo chotogo ingbaji ta enyanwi akene vanemia oba enyava jagola gana wa kemenye ba gana de kaku miano e miano novicia lemo ejebe novicia mi alele africa dua kekema na mi le novicia africa dua kekema akem mi akpobe miet mi akotri mi ngoyi sale kemi le enyoji mania mi gale miama invest guess abiago benadi miama asi mia amayo amile biago benadi ke miama chona choto going baji ple sale ke miata mi se dongo na egbe ba nigeria ing baji mo po do gama rova ke nya ha adunyama e drum allo e do vena ba ma biagba ave ma ve biama re tom ta nja togo to mo nyuta ma biago benadi e yi kame I alo leke togoto ha wakpo videde le enya ya ma ke mabe ma egbe akogena Stefan na wa ijinami min doto ne mi ase mawo ni rami
Stefan. He's asking, someone is asking, how about Togo? You guys have forgotten about Togo. Yeah. What are your plans for Togo?
We definitely haven't forgotten. So Ghana was the first West African country that Wave launched sending to. We started in 2014 in East Africa. And now I'm happy to say it's really popular in Kenya. It's really popular in Uganda. It's blown up in Tanzania. And the same is happening now with Ghana, which was the first West African country we launched, gateway to West Africa. But we haven't forgotten about the rest of West Africa or Africa in general. Our mission is to be all over Africa as soon as possible. So what I do know is the next country that we're launching is Nigeria. But shortly after that, all of French-speaking West Africa should follow. Togo, Benin, etc.
Abidjan, Ivory Coast.
Exactly. and then we're going to expand in East Africa as well. So yeah, even though Wave is relatively new for Ghana, we've been in Ghana now 4 months.
Okay.
The product is, like, we've sent millions and millions of transfers to all different countries. And so the same Wave app is, like, the same product is used in all the countries. So now we can move very fast, launching new sending corridors. But the product is like sometimes people say, oh, I want to wait because it's new. New for Ghana. But it's been around a long time and it's been really successful elsewhere.
So, Stefan, I know one of the problems and one of the questions that keep coming up is, you know how you have to link your bank account to the app? We're kind of concerned. We have a lot of fraudsters around.
Yep.
So in the event of a mishap, can you speak to that effect?
Sure. So the first thing I'll say is that your money is 100% guaranteed with Wave. So if anything goes wrong, the only thing you can't do is that we don't guarantee is if you send to the wrong person. So you just need to put in the correct number. Wave makes it very easy to do that because the Wave app pulls automatically from your contacts, so you don't have to enter anything new. When you go into the app, you just start typing, like if I want to send to Kofi, for example, I just type the letter K and his name and number will pull up automatically. So if the person's already in your phone, you don't need to enter anything. If they're not already in your phone, we make you enter the number twice. And because there's no fees, you can even try sending them like $1 just to make sure they've received it. But to answer your question about security, because it's a really important one. So Wave 100% guarantees your money. But you should feel really confident the Wave app is extremely secure. The thing that's important to know is that Wave never stores your information. So you'll still be asked to enter it through the app. Like you're asked to securely link your debit card, to enter some personal information to verify your identity. It includes the last 4 digits of your social security number, your date of birth, your billing address, in addition to you enter your debit card. And people are rightfully concerned, but what they need to know with Wave is that we never store your, or they're right to ask, like, how do I know my information is safe?
Right.
But all that Wave does with information is we encrypt it as soon as you enter it. So we scramble it so that it's unreadable and we send it securely to your bank. And the bank keeps all of your information. Wave is not interested in storing it. Just before they'll authorize Wave to be able to access your account, they need to make sure that whatever information you've entered matches whatever information they already have on file. And as long as it does, you'll be able to send with Wave. But first, we just send them the information. They keep it all. And the only thing they give back to us is just a confirmation that the information does indeed match, in which case you're able to send with Wave.
Right.
So that means that your personal information, again, you're asked to put it in through the app, but it's never stored on your phone. It's never stored in the Wave app. It's never stored in Wave servers. It just goes back to the bank, which already has it.
Interesting.
Mr. Stefan, we're gonna give our viewers a musical break. Mia Tonya Selao Mia Fonama. Mia Afolem Namik Baba Mia Fugba Son Doga because of Miapa Majura Lafia. Gakama Jigaram Dababa Magblaba Yavu Dragba Gakama Yavu Dragba on your day. Tanya Selao Mia for have yada nami. WGSC 98.3 FM, your voice, your music, your station. We'll be right back.
Mayele ha ha o made ya o a itona ma
Mayo ya o ala ha o made ma o ga eto
Mayo o to e Mayo ya o a o to Mayo o to e Mayo ya o a o to
ba ba ma jo jo na na e ja futa oji Mayele ha ha o made
This is WGHC 98.3 FM. is WGST 98.3 FM.
Salao, Macaraji Bamieling, Bobochi, Miapula Fia, Macaraji Bahamipo Yavuya, Duma Fiang, Fine Fia, WGSC 98.3 FM, your voice, your music, your station. Agbamiko Wave Cogben and Ami, Wave Venya, Apada Kamia, Town Download, Akoga, Codola, Miapo, Lonoto, Le Afa, Gaka, Alabama, Miapo, Lonoto, and Nano, Empty and Aloti Gozam, no Yova Hoga. And Yasalam, Mr. Stefani Alafia. Mr. Stefan, how did you see the dance? What do you think about our African moves?
Well, I want to say first, it's hard for me. I don't know about you guys. It's hard for me to do, but it's hard for me to keep track of the beat also. There's so many beats going on. But I liked it. I felt powerful out there.
I know. Yeah. It's a whole workout. You know, since I started working with WGAC, this has been like a workout for me. I've been losing a lot of pounds, and I'm going to continue losing, and I love it. It's very energetic. I know the beat is kind of a lot, but you just have to pick one and just concentrate on it, and then you can get your groove.
No, I think by the end, I was hitting my
groove. You'll get it? Yeah. All right. Mr. Stefan, I want to ask you, how did Wave get started?
Sure. The way that Wave got started is one of our founders, whose name is Drew, he, before 2014, like in 2013, 2012, he was running a charity in Tanzania that was doing infrastructure projects in Tanzania, like building wells. And part of his job is he ran this charity. He had some people who were working for him for the charity, but he'd go back to the U.S. to fundraise. And then he had to send money back to Tanzania when he was in the U.S.
Okay.
And to do that, he used the only options that were available at that time, which were Western Union, which were MoneyGram, which have, you know, those services have sent money in the same way forever.
Exactly.
It's old. They're like dinosaurs.
I know.
But what he realized is he experienced firsthand how expensive those services were to use and how difficult they were to use, like inconvenient.
Right.
In that he lost about 10% of the money that he wanted to use for this good cause.
For the funding, right.
Just because they charged high fees, they gave him a bad exchange rate. And then he also, it was inconvenient because he was super busy at the time, and he had to travel across town, wait in line, only then to have to pay high fees for money that he wanted to use for a good cause. And so he asked around, and so many Africans, every African he talked to had this same problem. Which was sending money is super expensive and super inconvenient.
Mm-hmm.
And so he decided to start Wave because he knew it would be more impactful than the charity work he was doing. But Wave is different from other money transfer companies in that from the start, our mission has been not to make a lot of money, to make the least amount of money we still can while still surviving. But our mission has been make sending money as close to free as possible. And the Wave app now is pretty close. Wave still makes a small amount of money on the exchange rate, So there's an official exchange rate each day, and Wei gives you a still excellent exchange rate, but that's slightly lower than the official exchange rate. And the difference between Wave's rate, which today, and you can see it on the app or on our website, today our exchange rate is $1 is 4.31 CDs with no additional fees.
Okay.
So that's how Wave makes its money, just a small amount on the exchange rate. Companies like Western Union, like MoneyGram, they make money on charging fees per transaction, and they also make money on the exchange rate, just like we do. But they make more money on the exchange rate because they give people a worse exchange rate. And so they're really just taking way more money than they need to.
So let me get this right. You're making the you're making money off the exchange rate on a dollar?
Exactly. So
on a dollar.
So yeah, so today if you send $1 with Wave, the person is going to in Ghana will receive 4.31 CDs. If you send $100, it's the same exchange rate. They'll receive 431 CDs.
Oh, really?
But the official exchange rate in Ghana is higher than 4.31. And so the small difference between that official exchange rate and the exchange rate that we give you today, 4.31, is the Wave that is the money that Wave makes on each transaction. But
so
like,
when
like,
I go to when I'm going to get my money in Ghana,
yep.
The MTN people are not making any money then. Are they also going to take anything off the money I'm going to get in Ghana?
Yeah, Wave has no control over the fees that MTN and Tigo charge.
Oh, really?
You know, like mobile money in Ghana has been blowing up. They charge 1% of what someone receives. So like when you go to get cash, if you I think it's good to just go through an example and you can see this on the app. Because with Wave, you still end up saving a lot of money over the next competitor at the end of the day. So today, like if you send, I'm doing this in the app right now. If you put in $100, it will show you how much you receive. So today you receive 431 CDs. And with Wave, they receive the full amount. But what it also shows you is compared to Western Union and compared to MoneyGram, when you take the fees those companies are charging and also the worst exchange rate that they give into account, you end up losing. With Western Union, you get about 45 CDs less than with Wave. And with MoneyGram, you get about 50 CDs less than with Wave, which means with those companies, you're losing like $10 to $12 just because they charge high fees. They give you a bad exchange rate. So the only in the whole process, the only fee that comes is when someone goes to MTN or to Tigo to pick up the money you've sent them. So say you've sent $100, which means they received 431 CDs, mm-hmm. Ghana CDs. When they go to get cash, they're going to be charged 4 CDs by MTN or Tigo.
Oh, really?
But because if you send like 600 CDs, they'll get charged 6 CDs.
6, okay.
But because you're already saving like 45 or 50 CDs, that very small amount that MTN or Tigo is charging so for people using mobile money, like you're still at the end of the day, you're still going to save 45 CDs or 40 CDs.
Right.
So Wave is still by far the cheapest way to send, even when you take into account those mobile money fees, which are separate from Wave. We would like it if MTN and Tigo didn't charge anything for people to use their service, but they have to survive as a business.
So, Mr. Stefan, do my family have to be using Tigo or MTN for them to receive the money? Or you could be with another phone company and still go receive money with MTN or Tigo?
That's a good question. So right now we just send to MTN and Tigo. And we know that, well, most people have one or the other. And it's really easy to get another SIM card if they don't. But it would be very easy for us to add Airtel and Vodafone, which we know people use also.
Right.
The reason we haven't so far is those services are pretty unreliable. Like, they crash a lot. Mm-hmm. And so we want to wait until they have very consistent service before we add them, because we know if we add them right now, we know it will be frustrating for our users.
You know, Mr. Stefan, change can be very difficult for some of we Africans.
Hmm.
I want you to explain
everybody.
I want you to explain to my viewers why I should choose Wave over MoneyGram or any other medium we send money through, because you know, you sound too good to be true.
Yeah.
And I mean, it's creating a lot of doubts in our minds and in our heads. We're like, you know, this can't be true. Like, you actually paying almost close to nothing to send money. So tell me, explain to my viewers and I, why we should be choosing Wave over MoneyGram and the other mediums.
And that's really the central part of my job and why I travel all around the U.S., why I spend time in the U.K., in Canada, talking to people one-on-one, is because I know it's hard for people to believe, wow, there really is no fee for Wave.
Right.
Because for the last, 20, 30 years, people have been sending money in the same way. And every time they send, they do the same thing. They have to drive across town, go to the ATM, get cash, wait in line at these, to send with any one of these services. And they deal with a person at the counter. So I know there's some things to adjust to. But what I feel really confident about, and what's been the experience of now literally hundreds of thousands of our users, is that Wave is super simple to use, and it's really easy to use. So the main advantages of Wave, the first advantage is that it's going to save you a lot of money. Like I just said, if you're sending just $100, if you include the fees that Western Union and MoneyGram are charging, you lose about $10 to $12 just on $100, meaning that you'll receive about 40 or 50 CDs more using Wave than you would using Western Union or using MoneyGram, which is just a crazy difference. Like, if you give me the choice, okay, do I want to just throw away $10 to a faceless corporation or do literally anything else with that money? That's the first thing, is that Wave will save you a lot of money. The second thing is the app is on your phone, and that means that you can send money anywhere, anytime. So you can be sitting in bed at 2 a.m.
and just send it.
You can be at a stoplight, hopefully not driving, hopefully. You can be, wherever. You can be at work. And when you press send, 30 seconds later, the person in Ghana receives the money. So it means that you don't have to waste your time traveling anywhere to send money. And the person also who's receiving the money, because they also receive it directly on their phone, on their MTN or Tigo mobile money account, they don't have to travel to get the money either.
They don't.
So we get all these amazing stories like about Wave literally saving people's lives because, someone calls in an emergency and
you don't have to walk through the snow.
Or if it's like in the middle of the night, those places are going to be closed.
I know.
So you don't have to like be up waiting till the morning, whatever. You can just, hang up the phone. 30 seconds later, the person in Ghana can have the money. And the reason that I'm always sure to explain like how Wave got started, that we sprang out of a charity and our mission is, we know that as long as we're not in a country, like someone asked about Togo, we really want to be in Togo because we know that people are still sending money there each week.
Right.
And whenever they're sending money with Western Union or MoneyGram or any other service that charges fees, it means that they're just wasting the money they send. So our goal is to be there as quickly as possible. And that's why even though we have sort of the mission of a charity, which is make sending money as close to free as possible, we decided to still be a for-profit company because it means that we can spread more quickly to more places. So we make the smallest margin we can, just a small amount on the exchange rate, like I've mentioned, while still being able to survive as a business and launch new countries, like launch Nigeria, launch Togo soon after that.
Thank you, Mr. Stefan. Nyasalawa, nyamaushi love ya. Mr. Stefan, buddy. Ale Wave come about in yeba yefa maga yi Tanzania yina bakwagara among la Tanzania yovado Tanzania vo eva kwaba awo anaba yagbo yavaji gane agatrok kona koida Tanzania kaka yeva kwaba yevaza money gang pla Western Union aga va daji kwoto mana maglonima eta agamavano dadamo yovado fima agamavano dadamo yeva nonyi bukaka ovabia africa to do bade agayo mi no dodom da mi ha mi no fukpa ma bale ma fukpa ma na obo ha ba e yova nonyi come up with this app ye this app a fishia final ele gazamo anudumo ala fika na te ano ano hukumo ano chigoma ha. You can use this app akodo ganda mashiama at any time, and then within 5 seconds what ya hoga kaka mi ato na mi do gada alaba mi azan promo code ada promo code anya WGHC
Naza promo code ma miafa lolo toya le afaga hoga a $5 extra hoga ta na aba mado $1 da amada fifi laya ama $6 poga ta na miatia download e fifi laifia mia download e I enter the code WGAC fifi laya mia promise ba mia ko $5 a kokpara ngna mi na mi tendo nko WGAC code hajio miatia enter Hododio the code amoko mia fa lonloto $5 poga Mr. Stefan, I also want to ask you...
Actually, before you ask, can I just say something quick about the promo codes?
Yeah, sure.
So the reason that Wave... So what the promo code is, it's you can enter WGHC. Mm-hmm. It doesn't matter if it's uppercase or lowercase. Or you can enter Hododio. We posted it in the comments on the Facebook page. So where you enter the code is when you first download Wave and you search for WAVE... on the Google Play Store if you have Android or App Store if you have iPhone, you'll be asked to just enter some basic information, like you put in your name, email, phone number, and you create a password for your Wave account. The next step is you'll see the main screen, and on there you'll have a place where you enter who you want to send to, how much you want to send.
This is WGHC at the bottom of that screen, FM.
There's a place where you can enter the promo code. So it says got promo code in little green letters. You just click on that and then you can type in WGHC or Hododio and you get $5 free. The reason that Wave does that is just so that people can try it out for their first transaction. So what it means is if you send $1, the recipient is going to get $6 worth because Wave will add in $5 to whatever you send. Or if you send $10, your recipient is going to get $15 worth. It's just for the first transfer, but we know that as soon as someone can sort of risk-free try sending even just $1 of their own money and the recipient is still going to get a significant amount, you can call the recipient 30 seconds later, make sure they receive the money. They will. And you'll be able to, you'll know firsthand how easy it is to use. It really is that cheap. It really is that fast. Mm-hmm. And we know that as soon as people do that, they continue to use Wave for a long time because they've experienced it. So be sure to enter the promo code before you send for the first time.
Mr. Stefan, we're going to give our viewers a little break. Nyasalao, Nyamao Shilove, Micho WGAC 98.3 FM, your voice, your music, your station. We'll be right back.
Toke mufona kaka emanola malo doya tobe ale alonyele aboya nola tuo ya naloe doya nalo mai panya kuto malo havazo mala kukude tibori vio doya nalo nyai panya kuto malo havazo mala kukude toke mufona kaka emanola malo doya tobe ale alonyele aboya nola tuo ya naloe
odoya mofona tata emanola mala toya
Hey!
Lamiento Minyana, Chicago, Mimian Cosum Tree, Fifila Fiapo Gasheke, Minty Blana. Weather near 63 degrees, the Chicago, Fifila Fila. Marakuku Studio, but phone number near 773-942-7167. Nabia Biara Lamia Shinas, Mr. Stefano Namia. Na biabiara liye mi kpo bi hada ko emi ejiba ye tornado nchina mi amara kukushaku mi jagba na mi afoka na mi abie na ye tornado adam na milo fifile fia mi amio na mi akpo ma mi da kpo na mi ba up to now Starlinda Chugbafia Rita Samako Angela Digbe Evelyn Adra Helen Pelly Blessing Doji Alinko, Dada Brooks, Isaac Ata, Miakpomcho Dubai, Akpano, Miakpomcho Kakafumaka, Krista, Adabla, Mamle Acha, Patrick James Oklu, Doris Jamashi, Miedakpana Mikatamba, Miakpomlo.
Hey, Doris Jamashi, but fabulous. Gaba, wow, excellent, 100%. Mamle Acha, but excellent, guys, Akpalo. Divine Achu, but a peace sign, Amami, May Queen, Divine Eche, Mamle Acha. I am about Hododio a whole now. Hey, Nyasalao, Agba, do Nyachi, my fiam, Poliak, Bosumakba, Yavuada Vagar, and Yadomakwa. Eh, Yavuada Vagar, and Yadomako, Abang Poliavas, Bokwaga, and here, buddy, Namikongwia, Miaquivenami. Because this is very important, but a guy who money grant club was in your home yashia also work pa afina gagado afaha waga de gaded leji manyonami yung matamiko wave gogbonevinami WGAC, we are all about helping our community. Ale mi ati en yin gogbe. Da mi chi ba mi akpere mi anwu. Na aba mi zan WGAC promo code. Mi anami $5 extra. Mada kuku na mi download app I fi like. Na mi azan promo code ma. Mi green promo code. Sign ada kpoga long wate. Na mi enter. Na mi ba yu. Ye get me by your daughter, ha. Mick Bogger, and then you see our competitors. Wave competitors on how Jajam Lafima. That at the end, boy, you can see the deal you are getting. Yen Yatafe Gadro Mileda, and Viara Code, the Gala exchange rate, Aji, Migananaka Hugger Azon. Then, Yasalao, Mr. Stefan is bringing us some good news. WGAC and 98.3 FM, your voice, your music, your station. We are all about the good news and positiveness. We'll be right back with some music.
is WGHT 98.3 FM.
Oh, Amazon, I'm in.
Ayo mi ato du ti ato toro la plan ko lo sha mi ga trogbo fifle fia mi do fia wave banya ko gbo mi mi la Philip ode ano aba I just tried it and the app is down, isn't working, what's wrong? Oba fifle fia MTN but network ala down ta I think I got try aka do ma hin na nuka kwa alo na ndo ma ndo hu mi na la gana na ndo hu vi atencha ga try ga for tigo ba nu ya oba ya dom fia na na ma ke
and just to say a thing about that, what's nice about Wave is that if there's anything that would make it so we can't deliver your transaction, we just won't send the money, so it stays in your account and we'll just notify you. So for example, right now MTN is temporarily down in Ghana. And so we can't deliver the transaction to MTN. So we just notify you that MTN is down, and we'll notify you again as soon as MTN is back up. And the same is true. Someone else asked, does the recipient have to have the app? And the answer is all the person in Ghana has to have is they have to be registered for MTN or Tigo mobile money. But they don't have to have the app. They just have to have a mobile money account. You can try sending to someone even if you don't know if they have a mobile money account. Most people already do, but if they don't, it's the same sort of notification. Wave will just say, oh, please have the person sign up for mobile money. As soon as they do, you'll be able to send to them. So if you're signing up right now, still download the app, still enter the promo code. It will automatically, WGHC, just enter it before you send for the first time. It will still automatically apply to your first transfer.
Ayo. Nanamake ha Star Doris Jamashi aba Yavu is dancing. Stephen, that's for you. They said you are dancing.
Hey, and also Juliana, thank you for saying Yavu, good job. It was tough out there, but I was just trying to hang with the rest, you know. They're all experienced dancers, so.
And Doris wants to know whether you have eaten akpan and fatridachi and okra soup.
I have. Yeah, and I always also eat fufu and banku.
Yes. Okay.
But I don't know.
Then you go right to bed after eating, right?
Well, yeah. Sometimes it's just so much food that I have to take a nap afterwards.
Nanamake, Isaac Atahaba, I love this show. Make me remember home. I hold on your show, Yasemi Miller, every Monday. Cho Ganyi Vada Shina Gawo. Gakemi abagba jam time and she never ever change your time akwa. Mi na nagana mi akata mi anyalo. Amado ba time aganyi ala yogbo afu ga sheke. A yogdom yogbo na doma iga amado ba yogbo na nyimloga. Tamia Jagomia on Anla Gamanchilo. Tamia Nufunkler, Miava Magan, Alo Nyakwa, me a hammock bogger. Nami Mian Costa, me the cuckoo, Nabia Biara la Miashi, me pop beer harakwa, me for Canamilla Studio. Phone line and 773-942-7167. Namiefuka bia bia kana la mia shish kaba miomi kobia hada kokwa. Stefan Tolafia and Chidoga Namilo. Gaka fifia nya bia bia da kala shinya mama bia Stefan. Stefan, I have one more question for you. Can you wave both ways? Can someone in Ghana also wave over here to someone over here?
It's not possible. So for right now, it's just one way. And the reason is just because there isn't good mobile money in the U.S. There's great mobile money in Africa. It's like best in the world. So Wave needs a mobile money system to be able to deliver the money into.
Mm-hmm.
And so for Ghana, it's MTN and Tigo. But there's no equivalent system in the U.S. So for right now, it's just one way. As soon as the U.S. has good mobile money, we'll have transactions both ways. But until then.
Okay. So could that be one of the reasons why you've not covered Togo and other countries too yet?
This is WGHC 98.3 FM.
I think Togo has good mobile money. Because mobile money is spreading so quickly, I think that's less of a blocker than just the fact that... We like to focus on one country at a time to make sure that everything is implemented well. That's the case for Ghana. Like, everything is exactly as we want it to be. And for that reason, it's spreading really fast in the UK, in Canada, and especially in the US. Like, I've been in New York for the last 8 weeks.
Okay.
Now most Ghanaians I meet on the street in New York, like, they see their Wave t-shirt and they say, oh, I already have that. So they're already going to try. The word is... As soon as one person tries, I think our experience has been, because it's so much cheaper than the next available way to send, people tell their friends, people tell their family. And I encourage you, if you do like Wave, of course, like, give it a try first. Make sure that you like it. But I do want to encourage people to give it a try. Like, it really will save you a lot of money and a lot of time. It's good news. Like, Wave's mission is really to help people. Like, we want to make sending money easy. We know that for a long time it hasn't been easy.
Mm-hmm.
And that's part of why we give people $5 free for their first time. Is because we want to get them over the hump to say, like, listen, just take like 3 minutes, try it out. If you have questions about Wave or doubts about Wave, I'm happy to answer them here on air. But you can go to our website, which is wave.com. There's a lot of information there. And the thing I most encourage people to do is look at the reviews on the Google Play Store or the App Store. Like, for Google Play, you can see there's a badge that shows that Wave has been downloaded more than 100,000 times.
Wow.
And we still have a really high rating, which means that, you know, a lot of people are finding benefit from it. Right. And I hope you do too.
Mr. Stefan, in case of an emergency, do I reach a robot, or there's always someone there to talk to me? Tell me
that's
about
a,
that.
That's a good question. No, there's no... like if. People have told me nightmare stories about, like, Western Union customer service.
Mm-hmm.
Like, something goes wrong when they call in. It's like a 3-hour process. But there's always someone to help you there for Wave. We have a great 24/7 customer support team. And you can call any time of day or night. The number is listed on our website. It's also in the app. There's just a question mark that you can press. And there's a button where you say, call Wave. If you press that, someone from Wave will pick up. It's not a robot. They'll say, hey, this is Wave. How can I help you?
Wow.
So we know that people are used to dealing face-to-face with people. Mm-hmm. But we've invested in a really great support team who can be on call anytime you need them.
Nyasalao, Hododui Oshoe, Mila WGAC 98.3 FM, your voice, your music, your station. Nyasalao, Yavugba Echimaba Avulana. Alo SB Don, Machiwa.
Oh. You vote where the code you value packly, Miva the Dole Fia. Unto Yabo a Bernuo Miller, Wakari, Ober a common waffle tasso. A Machicho Blone, a king Gomena Bunker. Obernadi, I'm an ovimo noa a watch diddy, on a walk boodumo. And as well, Miami Pony, you cannot do your name, Emion Hamik Pavida Lemma, Emimatin Namiano view how do I? kemie mima mnyo mu ke novisi ya kele kemie lemme oba ma novi lo ma le klik klik na lo novi wa o ma le na venio de alochi o le na ne
mi aye mi apa Facebook live watches fia Ablavi Elizabeth Amaglo but thanks Evelyn new Evelyn classic Adraba Jiunga Nyatefa. Isaac Atahaba, I really love this show. Make me remember home. Ablavi Elizabeth Amagloba, yes, I do. Doris Jamashi is asking, is Wave in Nigeria? There are airways in Nigeria. Doris Jamashi, Gaba Yofu is dancing. Can he? Oh, he, we already answered that. So, Miss Doris Jamashi wants to know.
Yeah.
Can you just. So
yeah, Wave or Nigeria is the next country that Wave is launching, and so while I don't have an exact timeline, like the exact day we're launching, it should be very soon, like weeks or a couple months. But we're trying to make it happen as soon as possible, and so that you can know as soon as we launch. And the same is true for Togo. I feel the pressure to be in these countries as soon as possible because I see how happy it makes people when they find out that Wave is a real thing, like when I introduce them to the app. But I know also that when people don't have the app, like they have only bad options to send money for the most part. So we really want to be in those countries soon. We're planning to be in Nigeria soon, in Togo shortly thereafter. And if you just like our Facebook page, it's Wave Send Money to Africa, and the symbol is the little penguin, the little orange penguin. Or if you download the app and just enter your email as part of the first registration process, as soon as we do launch, say Nigeria or Togo, we'll notify you as soon as we do.
Eh nyaselao eh akpami ko wave venami nyangu ekwe nyami bami akovenami do bagba mi afo number so moji fo yi mwa mi da kuku na mi bami mi share mi afo pager mi like mi afo pager na mi share na mo bubu ha na po mi abale magblina na abami te mi reach ma ye mi afo number so ji yi ma ye mi afo show atenji ga na manyo otia cancel mi afo show ya na aba amoma live vi domina mi anwo because mi afo wild ko oba mi magba chimla na share da mala daka as a last week me reach over 7,000 views yembichi mami adak pana mi akata lonlon ya mi kokom na mi ale Helen Kpeli, we want to thank you so much. You have a page Hashem, and you've shared to a whole lot of people, and they are all joining and listening to the good news WGAC is bringing to the community. Mi dak pano amo yo yom amo kanya mo ya monya vha vha ton ha mikpank programmer crowd bluto yo yom bere enya ke jojom la studio afia ekpoba madu opavuhu ma afia jiba ya ba maka we nya mama won ke jojom. I mean, this is only good news. WGS ya enya nwi ko mikogbon ne konvena migba shi agba ni kanyo ku ko gavena mi shigada mi ale mi duna wala fia agba yanyi gba vie mi afa number so mayi jifu agba too much o because mi ko nyanyi ave gaka anungi ke alo togbi horo di oleke no po chonwe
o ya nya ta fe nunyue na nya gbe su ashe oku a ehia bana na ulon to ha na san na asan ko
po videla
abale mi on to mi nya na Wave na no nunya do nya vaje gavagara to manami kwa yo vagara to manami kwa mi hoya lover kwa mebe mi akwa mi amekli milo mi akata na nya vavio kwa kula mi amio na savagba kwa kula mi amio kata mi nya vavio gaka mi ekpona mi ya na so long as mi sagom aba gagbagbla vivivo ama ganyi no golo a ka Itakumi ko wave ba program avina mi efin alo. Mi adapana mi abanu polo kata ba gashaga manana mi aba mo di click 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 kwa. Mi sana mi anko mi kana shia mo kwa. Mi vana mi agbolo. Oh ba bia bia kala stama o shishi o ba bia.
Eh maba ma bia ofo Stefan buddy. In terms of security, they pertaining to your company.
Mm-hmm.
How is it related to the feds? Like, once the federal government try to track, is there anything that could track us back? Anything that could make it look like we are being fraudulent, or would the feds come ask us anything about
No, there's nothing like that. We're registered as a money transfer company in all 50 states with the federal government, and also with the Canadian government and the UK government, and then also like the Ghana government and all the countries that we send to. But all that means is that we follow the anti-money laundering regulations that they lay down, which is why, for example, the maximum that you can send in one day is $2,999, just short of $3,000.
Right.
Because that's the limit that they set. But there's nothing like we never share your information with anyone. We never even store your information, like I said before. You just enter it through the app. We send it directly to your bank, which already has the information. Something I also want to add is, as part of the registration process, like I said, we ask you to verify your identity, because before the bank is going to let Wave have access or be able to like withdraw funds from your account, they have to know that it really is you trying to access your account.
Right.
And Wave has to know that it really is you trying to send money. That's part of our obligation when we're registered. But the what's important to know is one, that Wave never stores your information. And then the only thing that we get back from the bank is just a confirmation that the information actually indeed matches.
So we won't be reporting anything for tax reasons, right?
No, no. Nothing. And also, when you're signing up, it asks you to put in the last four digits of your social security number. If people either don't want to enter that, you should feel confident entering it. It's the fastest way to get approved for a WAVE. But you can also say, click on the button that says don't have a social security number, and submit a photo of your ID instead. The reason, it just takes a little longer to get approved,
right,
because Wave has to, someone on our support team has to review your photo manually. But that's also an option for people.
Option, right.
Yeah, so, right. Sometimes I've helped people to sign up and they don't have social security, or they don't remember the last four digits of their social security number.
Right.
You can just press on don't have a social security number at the bottom of that page, and just it will prompt you to submit a photo of your ID.
Okay. Enya de kana bia agbloga gakado ko gbonbo onyo nami nami asegoma akanya nya do chimunto lafia togbi horodi o makawe lo Facebook aji mi apom
oh abali ami onto mi nya na Juliana Roth Ablavi Elizabeth Amaglo Maushi Emafa
Mausi
Emafa Dawis Jamashi Yameo Kwegao Kugalam Yanchi Makaba Ransford Geradomia Star
Ransford Achimaba
Star Rita Samako Yha no Domia Gaka Oh Baga Miapom still ni maga poma feel Star Rita na miapom maku who are she waver miss ya be kumi kove finya
Nyasalao miapo promo coda na download Wave appa. Na download a voa agbona pogala anyigba fima o type it in green, but you should enter your promo code if you have one. Na enter promo code in WGHC alo hododui hododui yenye koda gaka miaji bana matendo nkuoda hododui ati enter WGHC nyasalao. Afia midofia mi agafo ha de kanami afemi wrap up we'll be right back na mi wrap up.
This is WGHC 98.3 FM.
Nyasalao, Maushi Love, Mila WGAC 98.3 FM, your voice, your music, your station. Nyasalao, WGAC, Miao Quick, but Bamra Miapo community, and Wafia, your name is Platform Bamiakbara Vaunguha. In my time, Mila Fia. Stefan, do you have something to tell the viewers and the listeners?
I just want to say thank you so much for taking the time to listen. I had a lot of fun here today. Not only talking about WAVE, but getting to dance in the studio. And the thing I just want to leave people with is give WAVE a try. You know, it's easy to set up. It's intuitive to use. But it really will save you a lot of money, save you a lot of time. You can just send money anytime, anywhere from your house with no fees direct to mobile money in Ghana. So, yeah, check it out. Just search for WAVE on the Google Play Store or App Store. And our website is wave.com. Have a great Monday night. Thanks a lot.
Let's be done. Any other last you want?
And Saleke Mianto Misa, Miama Majuranko, and Efiami Afodopo, Bubu, Ble, Nu Flamenyao, and Saleke Mianto Mikwena, and Flamenyama, and Nazwa, Saleke Maduluare Midongo, but Nununu, you banana gamma. Ta mimi yomi kwa unyu ya mimi ti asi chwa wa chwa jiko wena nye miya okoto nemi wane numa kemi lono yi kemi bemi kola miya ruku ufiyama kemi mela lono adeke den kofi ufiyama ta ajebe miya me miya Facebook profile na oku mino kakam kule nyayu kemi blog ya kule miya me ama juri ya kemi heva yo va kunyama kule miya nemi kakanyamu kwa nemi jule fia ha mi ga mi akpogele YouTube ji nemi ayi fumo pete plebe monon kudo me jine mi esi ayi bena a program ya omi la be voluntary program omi mi la do kwesi nono ta mi chomnya ro kyo savo e mi kolo program ya o plebe mi ji number do le studio WGAC ya mi ji number de pepe me ade na zuba mi male nwa e mi mala enya kakamwa ke perenwa de kema baba genemio e program achamilo ma peren tware kemele miasi o ta mi hia sponsors mi hia peren koba mi akono enwo mada e mi atayinko ta na zuba mi le program ajia e mi le adasi odin le fia e mi le miaro ko gbadan le fia menye bana na ketel ejijo amopule novi lonlon kule de kao eko kakamila taba mokoyi ya la pe den toji no lo kule mi apolo keken bana mi ga de mogule mi awu be jura se ajura ni mi gbe nyapo pulo fi akwa nja mi no mi anti mi apere mi anti e kula me yo kana do business a me yo kana do self business o kule ba amodo dawo po africa to nyonu nyi nto mi nyabe edawo we jura jine mi salik mi jira do nyagwe na mi jira ro nru ma e jona jine mi antu ocha ta na zuba amoyo kana da blanc to be nyan dada tata peace lucky hybrid le south side isa bena yin le mi apo ta gashia gama no va mwanu a mono na gbena mi kwa ke mo le yon gashia gama bena ri ne va pere mi anchi ne mi pere mi anchi ko ko body e mi cho e mi ama nwu owo le kakande ya mi apo mi ha mi apo vide e mi ha mi apo vide le mo ta mi pere mi anchi ne mi ana studio a ne yinko na wono le ji nyua makare jibe mauta nya wa dago nya ha nya bia ko na la sinema nya ba foto nya date to ABM parking services e ha gala toji le nkuji le nya pon le yi se am e be yi blon e isron isron blon na ho ho ha blon na amade yo no nya pon ta mi de kuku na mi ne mi pere mi anchia emi le vama community ala te emi acha mi ama susu via kele mi asi emi tue dare mi agbo inu ha mi cho mi ato via se pere mi anwa ke ma be mi aduham en ne ma mi aduham ta ma wu ne yira mi be mi le mi agbo le mi ankose en njanya via ku la cinema o chokota na togbe horodio ple sister love ma wu ne yira mi
ayo mi ato abale mi ento mi nya igashega mi ne mi no da jama ma jiji na oko mi apo ko mi aba ga ma ku va dena mi aba ga ma aga va yivolo Mada pana ameukata po mi ho papla meukata ha po vovo re mi achi ha sami anko abali ami to mi nyana papla la mi cho gblegba nunwi ado nyava sumio ha mi achi mi tru ma do mi try po mi po bo anu anyo ma charge mi nana ko ma te mi kwe bina mi do mi ha mi try na mi try na ma na ma yi nu ma ko mi ga try ka na network ala down la Ghana godogodoa na network nova restore network aka kwa oba notification baba gana mi kwa mi akata mi evide poganelo nunyu onyanya ma try ama ba ye manya fike gacho ye ma ba nye kwe ko dodi ta e ma duda mada yara ko kwe ko gabe gara ma ta mi ha mi try kwiralo ma ba promo code aba logo WGAT na mi di promo code ama kwa ka anyo aluna WGS ama onu ha nya kancha da hododu abala mi nglede nwaje na nya kancha ko ha da makwa iha igalo ma minister ma oshi love na okomi awu asere nu pa
e nya sala anya ma oshi love ya majiba mada pana pastor Gifano Agbanya the messenger from Living Comfort Ministries Divine Achu Steve Day Togbe Simon Ado Togbe Timpo Vignon Akenaton now Kula Kwanza Champion Sister Mause Alomele Gifty Kote Papa Fio Sylvia Siama Mijima Mia Dak Bana Miapa producer NK Bakla Black Jesus Kla Miapa General Manager Sena Alinko Amanu Afoche Agbama Biasa all the way from Ghana ha Mijiba Mia Dak Banami Togbi Kumoj Kujoji Ebadi Miato Avawo Micho Dekawa Wakla Ngo Yi Fa Avayejo Then you baffon go yila, a kami, a mabu brother come on wagana meal. Mianto wake aligi blagger, a labana amanto you if a clock cobber, a clock quaber, a clock
call,
and your coclo homak panu no coclo. Do my vina ya yquina and nuvevie, woman holana amashu, and yasalao. A fiato has said of ya. Can no clo quato or join dear. Nanyaba and your mouth she love. S be donk. Let dog be hooded you. Akbadam namilo. Mi dogba.
Dogba.
Hi, this is Mousy Love.
And Togbi Hododio himself.
And this is SB Dan.
From the Hododio Show on WGAC 98.3 FM.
Your voice, your music, your station.
To you and your family, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hododio to you all.
Aho. So Hododio Show on WGAC 98.3 FM.
Your voice, your music, your station.
So miagbo yida miakata. Afwa ye ye fwa jogbenwe namilo. Lama sakla abokadrika na miakata.
Hododio namilo.
Aho.
Hello, 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 hello. Mi mamonyina afishi apa. God bless you richly. This is the messenger, Pastor Mensa from Living Comfort Ministries, wishing you a wonderful, wonderful new year, a year of prosperity, a year of success, a year of good health, and a year of breakthrough.
Kakana baya blablabinka
This is WGHC 98.3 FM.
Sort of what people bends second hand Agbana Bayano Fungam Leti Shaleti Busunya Busunya Lo Busunya Lo Busunya Lo Busunya Fokunya Fokunya Lo Fokunya Lo Fokunya Lo Tapwati plebens second hand abana bayano fakam leti shaleti busunyalo 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 pakunya pakunyalo 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 Kukasha fata wodapo kadeka masuso na dunu na tukofo laba teksako pleno vio magbana magalio kuma ble magble puchi garan bens magble magble bens tigaran. Apple Benz,
Abana,
Frigidaire,
Abana,
Lushan Abana,
Abana Vaglo, Beto Jabo, Abana Vaglo, Beto Jabo,
Abana Vaglo, Beto Jabo,
Abana Vaglo, Beto Jabo,
Abana Vaglo,
Abana Vaglo, Beto Jabo.
Now, from the Windy City to the world, this is WGHC 98.3 FM, Chicago's number one African music station.
Pizole lavagno, trova diabetico, fifia mia I cugno wa. Cugno, pizole lavagno, trova diabetico, fifia mia I cugno uma. Cugno. Midole lavagno, trova diabetico, fifia mia I cugno wa. Cugno, midole lavagno, trova diabetico, fifia mia I cugno wa. Cugno.